hadn't been a day when everything had turned out right. She called me up and asked me to come over in the night to make her cups of tea and listen quietly as she starts to list the latest list of bastards who've trampled on her heart. She's summer's by my seat. She winters without me. She cries into that she's secretly lonely. Only, what am I to do? It's obvious to me, but she never seems to see. I saw her in the nightclubs, I met her in the at rooftop after parties, all piled into friends' cars. And we talk about the weather and how she drowns her pain in drink. And I nod and never ever dare to tell her what I think. She's summer's by my seat. She winters without me. She cries into her tea that she's secretly lonely. Only, what am I to do? Obvious to me, she never seems to see that it's not about the way things were when everything was right, that it's more about the moments when she called me up at night to make her cups of tea and wash the weary worries from her head, and to draw the pain out slowly as I put her into bed. And I slip this information into every conversation. She never seems to listen. She never